Hi, I'm Jeff Law and I'm from Haas Automation. I'm going to talk today about our offset filtering functions. The Haas Control is capable of holding 200 tool offsets and 105 work offsets, but the typical CNC program isn't going to use all of them. For example, this program uses 4 tool offsets and 1 work offset. When I'm running a CNC program, I'm really only interested in displaying the offsets that are active. The Haas Control now has a new function that lets me filter out all the unused offsets. To enable this function, I go to the settings page, and it's setting 201, 201, press the down arrow, and I press the right arrow to toggle this function on, and when the word on is blinking, press the enter key to make it active. Now I have offset filtering enabled. The next time I run the CNC program all the way through, the control will drop all the unused offsets and display only those that are called in the program. I've run my program all the way through and the offsets are filtered. If I want to see them displayed, I can go to the offset screen and there are my 4 tool offsets. Toggle to the work offset page and there's my 1 work offset. To bring all the offsets back, I can press the F3 key. Same on the tool offset page, F3 to restore all offsets. And that's all there is to know about offset filtering.